Well, thousands of people drive by it every day, but few, maybe none, have ever been inside it. It's the Witch's Hat Water Tower at the Prospect Park in Minneapolis. The tower was built 100 years ago, and today and tomorrow only, it is open to the public, so visitors can climb the stairs 60 feet to the top and get a look at the view. Now, the tower stopped holding water in 1952 and has been on the National Register of Historic Places since 1997.
I love it. It's beautiful. It's like a great view.
It's unique to Minnesota, and I think that more people should come and visit it.
Well, again, the tower is also open tomorrow. Minneapolis Parks and Rec says the observation deck is usually only open once a year for the Pratt Elementary School Ice Cream Social, and that's around Memorial Day. But a great view from up there. Well,